Hi and welcome to 10 computer tricks everyone should know. Trick 1. When you're setting up a new PC, use the website nynight.com to install many popular programs at once. Just choose the applications you want and download the installer. Trick 2. Always choose custom installation and expand menus when installing software. And look for checkmarks to avoid annoying toolbars or other adware. Trick 3. You can hit ctrl L or F6 to jump to the address bar when you're in a web browser. You can also hit ctrl enter to automatically at www and .com around a word. Pressing tab while filling a form will move to the next input box. If you already knew that, did you also know that pressing shift and tab will back up to the previous box? Trick 5. Pressing the Windows button and L will immediately lock your system. Trick 6. If you have a second monitor or are connected to a projector, press the Windows button and P to quickly set them up. Trick 7. Pressing Ctrl, Shift and Escape will instantly open Task Manager. Trick 8. When watching a movie in VLC player and you notice the audio isn't lined up correctly, press the letters K or J to adjust the audio accordingly. Trick 9. In Photoshop, when using the marquee tool, hold down the space bar to drag the marquee without losing the ability to size it. Trick 10. When you want to resize a window, hold down the Windows key and press one of the four arrow keys. This way you can quickly resize windows to one half of your monitor. Left, right, up, and down.